Good evening, miss. I'm Dr. Jonathan Reed. May I come in?
I already took my medication, doctor. But thank you.
I'm sorry. Your medication? Have we met before?
Don't tease me like that, Jack. Sorry. What?
I think I should come in, miss. I'd like to check if everything is okay, what with the epidemic spreading across London.
An epidemic, you say? How terrible. I had no idea. But where are my manners? Please do come in, Doctor. You are a doctor, yes? So, Dr. Tippett, what brings you back here? I heard whispers you had a job at that fancy hospital.
I told you my name is Jonathan Reed. Don't you remember?
Of course I do. I remember my name too. Gillingham. But you may call me Enid, Doctor. I'm very happy to see you again.
I'm looking for a Sean Hampton.
Sean Hampton, you say? Oh, the name does seem vaguely familiar, but alas, I cannot recall from where.
Do you require medical attention, miss?
I'm glad you asked, Dr. Tippett. I must confess I haven't felt that well of late.
I'll try my best. Here, take this. And please, try to get some rest.
Thank you, Doctor. Thank you very much.
Goodbye, Miss Gillingham.
Why the long face, Doctor?
Is it all that worries you, Sean? My long face? Really?
This is a blessing for me to become a Skull. Immortality gives me more time and energy, if truth be known, to run a shelter. What more could I want?
Since you left Pembroke, the amount of blood that has been shed, it's hard to believe you, Sean.
Ask what you will. As the Lord is my shepherd, I will not speak a lie to you.
Why did you kill Miss Jones at the Pembroke Hospital?
Killed old Harriet? You must be mad, Doctor. Why would I do such a thing?
People have been murdered. I've seen the blood. I don't believe you can be trusted.
Have a little faith, Doctor. If you will follow, I will guide you to the light.
How do you plan to do that?
Take this key of the old sewers. The entrance is by the riverbank, south from here. There you'll find all the proof you need.
I will not look kindly on you if you're trying to trick me.
I'll be here when you return. If you still think I'm a threat then, well, I surrender myself to your judgment.
It's mine! hate leeches! You leeches, the killer! You're mine! Pay for this!
It's locked, all right. That doesn't work. There must be a way to control the water level in this reservoir. I need to find the wheel. So that's it. These wheels control the water level. Believe I'm doing this.
Maggots have escaped the wrath of Ascalon for too long. It is time to purge the sewers of their filth.
You again? The one they call the sewer dog?
Hold your tongue, new boy, or I'll crush you like a maggot.
You've let the beast consume you.
Finally, a touch of lucidity. Crushes all.
Uh-huh.
comprehend. Of Ascalon. Whence'd you vanished, while Scald? Scald was singing your name. Return to your apothecary of needles. I shall crush you. And thine shall be a fair skull to adorn my mantle. Down, stay down. Your blood is now mine. Return to your apothecary of needles. Down, stay down. Oh!